What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Fallout New Vegas. Oh shit, hang on, controller's plugged in. Yep. Keep using that for other games and forget to take it out for this one. Yes, I would. Alright, so in the last episode, we ended up having a pretty crazy fight on our way to Novak. We ended up getting ourselves a nice little room here. And there it is, right there. You gotta head to RepConn facility west of Novak to investigate rumors of a ghoul infestation. I don't know if that's what it said, but that's what I'm interpreting it as, because that's what we have to do. I believe I said we were gonna use a special weapon for it, too. Let's get out of here. And we're going over this way. Yeah. We still got the lottery ticket on us as well. And this is what I want to use. Yeah, I think we're good. How you doing? Like your pretty little red hat? I'd probably kill you if I didn't think it was going to fuck shit up here. So we're going to head over this way and we're going to see if we can't kill us a whole bunch of ghouls. We may not use this grenade launcher, depending on how it comes in. If it's going to be, like, you know, one at a time type thing, I probably won't do it. But if it's going to be a group, okay, it's going to be one at a time. 9mm pistol. Got no bullets for there. No bullets for that, no bullets for that, no bullets for that. Where the fuck are all my my bullets? I only got 25 for that. That's right, you better run. There you go, bitch. Yeah, we might end up having some problems here. Might have needed more bullets, but yeah, we'll take those bottle caps. Were you feasting on this? Interesting. Okay, so we're hidden. Okay, so far so good. What kind of shit are we gonna get into here? I almost wonder, can we? Can I get up here? Yeah, I can. I'm wondering if it would be smarter to be on the high ground versus the low ground. Look at me being all smart and shit. I don't want your stupid empty soda. But what it will take is this shit. Yeah, we're gonna take it all. And, well, not much, but it'll help. Nope, doctor's bag. Oh, look at that. Oops, I just took a... Oh, it is Med-X. Okay, I thought it was just an empty syringe. Is there no one around here? It really seems like there should be someone here. What is you? Yeah. Energy cell. Yeah, why not? Scrap metal. No. Toolbox. No, I don't think we need that. I could be wrong, but I think we'll take the fence line here. Hopefully we can stay on it. It almost seems like there should be something coming out at me here, but enter the facility and discover the source of the ghouls. Oh, great. And here I thought we were just, like, going to be shooting shit on the outside. How do I do? I can't remember what the hell I do here. Was it, Oh no, I keep hitting the wrong key. Damn it. Okay. We can't get that. Footlocker. Take it all. I guess. Nope. All of it. Conductor. It should probably stay down there. Take all the cappies. Oh, look at them all. Oops, took the damn chessboard and I didn't want it. Oh, took the ashtray, didn't want it. There it is. Okay. I think we're doing okay. Nothing there. First aid. And there and there. Okay. And nothing here. Not that I can see, anyways. Alright, so this may end up turning out really bad. I'm not sure what to expect because I'm not sure how many guys we're going to be fighting here. I don't know if it's going to be hundreds of them. But you can see a couple right there. Now, again, I'm wondering. High ground always seems to be the better way to go. Because then they won't necessarily have a way to get me. Or if they do, it'll take a little bit longer to get there. Let's see how that works out in our favor or not. So we got four guys right there. Yeah, you can see this guy right here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we won't be doing that anytime soon. There we go. So I don't know what they're looking for. They're all converging together. I wonder if we should try doing one of these. Nope, they're not together anymore. Well, except for those guys, but if I can get the angle of the dangle right, I might be able to get a couple of them. Oh, okay. Where the fuck are these guys going? Not cool, man. Not cool. Okay, switch back over to the varmint rifle. Or no, the cowboy repeater. Because I don't think we have anything else. Nope. Okay. Well, let's go. Let's head down. We'll fight him like a man. Yep, battle music's over because I'm retreating. I put my tail between my legs and saying, screw you, I'm done. I don't want to fight anymore. And I'm hoping we can draw them out one by one. It's like this guy right here. How the hell? There we go. Yeah, calm down a little bit. And aim where I want the shot to go instead of firing like a fucking madman. Okay. No, I don't want that. So we got these four guys that were out here done. Yeah, we'll just take it all. Oops. Nope. Get out of there. And what do you got? Wait, what the hell is that? Temporary addiction removal. Yeah, I guess. May end up using that for some reason at some point. I don't know what for. I don't plan on getting addicted to anything while I'm out here. Yeah, what's going on here? Who this guy? Oh, he looks, Recharger rifle. I don't know if I have the ability to be able to use that or not. But that might be a good thing to go for. Well, I only got 7 ammo for it. Well, maybe we could try it out. See what it does. Can't hurt, right? Well, I hope it hurts them. Plasma pistol, maybe. Flamer fuel, I don't know, I'll take it all. Oh, wait, is this one that you charge? There it is. Okay, so it is based on charge. At first you can get quite a few shots off, but if you're a wicked shooter like me, may not be the best gun. I need a gun that has like 3 million bullets in it. I think that'd probably be the best for me. And I'm sure you guys would agree. Okay, so we may very well be a little bit underprepared for this, but we're gonna take it on anyways. That's just how we do. Let's do a quick save right there, and I'm going to do I think this guy. I got a good number of bullets. I was looking at the wrong spot when I said I had no ammo. Surprise, surprise. Oh shit.
Hey, over here. Are you listening?
A little bit.
Go to the big room on the east side of this building and take the metal staircase all the way up. And hurry. Like I said, who I am doesn't matter, smooth skin. Stop wasting time.
Got it.
Let's hope you do.
Am I going to have to kill your friends? Nightkin. What the fuck is that? Are we going to be facing these motherfuckers here? Buff out. Recharger, no. Stimpak, yes. No, don't need any damn coffee. Sunset sarsaparilla. This is the shit that gives us a little bit of HP. Which we could do. Little drinky drink right now. Where is you? Okay. Bam! That's what you need, man. More of a shot to the face. Take a bottle of caps. I thought he was over here, but seems like he's in this room here. Ow. Stupid fucking door. Okay. So he's not here. Which means he could be around the back in the other door there, but I'm going to go this way first. Uh-oh. Whoa, shit. Wow. Where are you? Here he comes. You know he's around here somewhere, and he's gonna pop out of the fucking door. Okay, is it in this room, potentially? Through here? They might be up top. Okay, let's just go back here for a quick sec. Oops. Make any more fucking noise? Turbo. Okay. Potato crisps. No. No. Honey mesquite pod. Sure. Scotch. And I won't take the wine. Okay, where is that guy? He's like right out here. Apparently not. Okay, he dead. There is another one. I don't know where, but what the hell is that? Why am I in caution? Oh, maybe he's above me. Okay, we're okay. Let's try this out, see what we got. I don't see anything that's pertinent here. Everyone here, blah, blah, blah. Nope. Okay, just get out of the damn thing. Where is it? It's gotta be up above me. And where are you? Unless he's in here. Nope, don't see it. Okay, so why would I be up here? Don't need a pencil. Oh, it's empty. Plug it. Let's go. I almost... like, there's got to be one somewhere nearby here. Okay. Let me figure this out here. Okay. Figured it out already. There we go. So I should reload this. What the fuck? Holy shit, man. Headshots are definitely the way to go, man. Okay, it should be another guy coming around here, but... somewhere... Oh, no, empty. What we got? There we go. Administrator terminal. Storage room. Password is RepConn. Thanks. And off we go. Storage room safe. So I got that. I don't think there's anything here. There is a guy that was somewhere. I think through here. Something sounds nasty. Whoa, boy. No, you don't. That scared the fuck out of me. Are we good? Yeah, we'll take those. So we still haven't found the source of this stupid infestation yet. Oh, but we may very well be getting closer. There it is. Okay. What else? Any more in here? Doesn't look like it. What have we got here? Oops. Let me out. Okay. Brahmin rotting. Dog meat? That was the name of generic bee's dog. Take mutilated organs. Why would I ever in the hell do that? Like, I know it's the post-apocalypse and shit like that, but taking mutilated organs? I don't know, man. It's kind of where I would draw the line. I think I'm kind of done with the mutilated organ shit. Nightkin? Eh, why not? Poor guy stuck under the door. Yeah, we're probably going that way. Okay, we're doing all right so far. Yeah, I think we are. But I think, in all honesty, where we were is where we gotta go. Let's just do a quick reload job. Oh, you ready for this? I'm not. Oh shit. Man, oh man. Okay. Say nothing. I'm not scared. Oh, okay, I'm scared. But didn't he tell me to take the stairs up and I'm all the way the fuck down? So we have a second thing that we gotta do here. Because we're not very good with directions, apparently. Yeah, we're fine. Why not? Let's keep going further down the rabbit hole. Yeah, these guys like using those rebar clubs. Let's go this way. No. Oh. Wait. Oh my god, that's two in a row. What the fuck?
Come and get it, you big dumb. Hey, you're not one of those things out there. Who the hell are you?
I don't know, didn't you fucking page me?
Maybe you noticed a bunch of invisible monsters out there. I've been in here, trying not to get dead.
Cool, I like your haircut. Yeah, let's...
First off, I'm not trapped. This was a tactical choice, alright?
Okay.
I'm no match for those things out there. So I found a good defensive position, and I've been defending it, right? Cool. Oh, who am I fooling? I'm trapped. Name's Harlan. Pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
What happened was, I was escorting folks down to work when those things attacked us. Most of the fight was upstairs, but some folks panicked and made for the basement, and I went after them. Well, turns out there were even more of those bastards down here than upstairs. And things went to shit fast. I couldn't find the others. So I fell back to this room, set up a nice little kill zone. End of story. Oh, you haven't run across Bright's little cult upstairs, eh? Harmless bunch, really. Religion and me never really got along, but they're good company. I helped out with odds and ends.
Okay. Well, what can you tell me about the creatures out there?
I kill them on sight. so we haven't had much time to get acquainted. They're hard to see, obviously. But they aren't too smart when it comes to tactics. We're not stepping in traps.
Okay. And how have you survived?
I'm not delicate. Radroach meat for protein. Condensation off the pipes for water. And I do my business over in the far corner. I wouldn't say it's been comfy.
Alright, well, peace out, bro.
Bye.
Bye. Aw, you sound so excited. So what the fuck am I doing here? Are we just kind of passing through? Oh, okay, he's right. That's him. So what? He's not gonna fight me, is he? Well, what the fuck? Harland, why'd you do that, man? You dumbass. Alright, well, Harland's dead. I guess I wasn't allowed up here. Oh well. That's what you get. Oh, I see he's been hitting the jet. Let me in there. No, apparently not. Okay. So let's go back out, and we're going to head ourselves all the way up to the top. And I'll tell you what, guys. I'm going to bring you back once I get a little further up. And just to save a little bit of time on the episode. Because I don't think there's really anything else for us down here. If I'm wrong, let me know. And then in the next episode, we can always revisit if we have to. But we got Harlan's key. I guess that's one thing. So I'll have to keep an eye on them little mini-map we got there. Yeah, this is the right way, I believe. Is there a way? Yeah, there is. Right over here. This should hopefully get us up a little higher anyways. Cool rocket, man. Okay, no, this won't get us fucking anywhere, will it? Oh, maybe, okay.
I'm letting you in. You better watch yourself. I'll sure as hell be watching you.
I hope I don't get shot at, okay? I was gonna cut, but... So who's this? This better not be fucking Harlan's brother.
But are you ugly? Get upstairs and talk to Jason before I throw up just from looking at you. Your pranks won't work on me, Smoothskin. They won't work on Jason either. Stop wasting my time, Smoothskin. Go waste Jason's.
This guy's fucked up, man. I'm gonna put my gun away just in case. Cool. is this where we're going? It says exit, but... I don't think that's where we gotta go. He said upstairs. So what the fuck? Where the hell is he upstairs? Ah, right here, where the stairs are. Oh, wait, what's over here?
Evening.
Hi.
Jason will deliver us from the pain of this world.
Awesome. Jason sounds like a pretty badass guy. RepConn test site. I don't have it. Okay. Oh, holy fuck, Jason, what's up?
Hello, Wanderer. Please forgive us our humble surroundings.
No problem.
Our true home awaits us in the far beyond.
Okay.
Have you come to help us complete the great journey?
Yeah, I killed that guy Harlan downstairs because he's an ass. Yes.
And they've been shooting them down like animals, haven't they?
Yeah.
Those ghouls were members of my flock, even after the madness consumed their minds. We never let them wander free. We kept them safe on the first floor. We kept them contained. The demons must have let them out. Somehow. And now they are lost forever, denied the salvation and healing glow of the far beyond. Please, Wanderer, bear in mind that every feral ghoul you spare now is one that we can save later.
Oops.
Once the way is clear, our feral brothers and sisters will accompany us on the great journey. If there are any left.
Yeah, it'll probably just be you. Yeah, so tell me about the demons.
The demons appeared from nowhere. Except it might be more accurate to say they never actually appeared at all. The demons are invisible. Where one of them stands, the most one sees is the air shimmering, like sunlight on water.
That doesn't sound
good.
They
set upon us as we were on our way to worship one morning. We had just entered the basement. My flock fought bravely and killed a few, but at such cost. Nearly half of us died or went missing. The rest of us retreated up here. One of the demons raved at us, but they have not tried to attack us since. Still, their demonic presence brought all progress towards the great journey to a standstill. But now you have come.
Yay.
Once again, the Creator has sent a human to help us across a seemingly insurmountable obstacle.
Okay. They raved?
Yes, over the intercom. Threats of death should we step outside. Guarantees of safety should we stay locked away. It went on for hours, and did not always make sense. But that was the first day only. Since then, silence. Will you drive away the demons, Wanderer?
Yeah, why not?
Praise the Creator! Bless you, Wanderer! Bless us all!
I'm probably gonna regret this.
As soon as the Underground has been rid of demons, preparations for the Great Journey can resume.
Okay. Get rid of the Nightkin in the basement. Oh, son of a bitch! Alright, so is there anything else we can steal or do up here? Let's see if we can take some shit, maybe, or... Or maybe we should just go. I only got... What other kind of weapons do I have that have a little bit more... bullets and shit than that? Hunting rifle... Got 86. That's gonna take a little while to reload. E-cell. 92 for shotgun. That might be the way to go. It's only two shots per, but I think this is where we're going. I don't know. We'll try it out and we'll see. We know we're going further down. Oh, okay, not there. Where the hell are we? Oh, I think we were here before. How do I get down? I think it might be over here. No, that's just, well, there's a set of stairs. That'll work. RepConn test site. Okay. That's not where we want to go. Maybe another set of stairs? Come on, let me go through. Okay. We're exploring a whole new area now. No, don't need another rifle. Uh-oh. Right there in the face. Oh, yeah. Oh, oops. Sorry, I wasn't supposed to kill those guys, was I? It's okay. Oh, yeah, we're back at the front door. Great. Okay, we're getting further away. Oh, come on. That should have been it. Go right there. Come on, man. There. Where the fuck are we going now? I think that was a workbench or something. I'll tell you what, guys. I'll bring you back once I get back downstairs. I'm lost. I think we have to go up in order to get down. So, anyways, I'll see you guys in a sec. Alright, guys, we're back in the basement. And I think we just gotta wander around these hallways until we can see or feel. Oh, I'm trapped. Oh boy. Yeah, let's go in here for a sec. Those guys hit like a motherfucker, man. Yeah, that should do for that. Now, weapon-wise. I'm not sure which one to do here. Alright guys, I went over to the hunting rifle. I got 5 shots. It's gonna be hairy, but yeah, we'll you know, before we go down, let's just... Oh shit, there's 2 of them. Hang on, holy shit balls. Go here. There, holy shit. What the fuck are you doing with your fists? No. Go back to the hunting rifle, or wait a minute. Wow, I think it was a pipe or something that was saving me, like being jammed in the corner like this. What the fuck? No. Oh my god, man. What the fuck is going on with this shit? Wow. Are you guys fucking done now? Yeah, you know what? I think I might use the stealth boy. We have 2. I don't know how long it lasts, though. And while we're in here, what does this do? And give me a little tiny bit of HP. Okay, that's worn off. Okay. Where did we come from? We came from over here. And we went through here. No, I don't want the pencil. Yeah, I think we can go down. And I'm gonna do it. Do this now. And I can't even do it. There you go. Fuck, you're eating a face. Yeah, we'll take that. Flamer fuel tank. No. Alright, so we gotta check out these doors, I'm assuming. Oh, yay, even more shit. my luck, I'll end up fucking reappearing just as there's one of these mofos right in front of me or some shit. Why am I here? No, I don't want that. Don't want any of that. So what was the point in coming down here? Why are we in this room? What is it that we need? More ghouls. Okay. There's got to be a door somewhere. What's the point? Like, seriously, what is the reasoning behind this? I don't understand why we are here. Really weird. Okay. Tin cans. Conductor. I don't know what those are used for. Wonder glue. No, thank you. I don't know about you guys, but I'm fucking tense. Okay, so we were just in those four rooms down there. Okay, can't use that. Nope, nothing there, nothing there, nothing there. What are we doing here? Okay. Let's check out our quest. Get rid of the Nightkin in the basement. Whoops. So apparently we haven't done that yet. Alright. Let's go this way maybe. Yeah, right here. Okay, we're okay so far. What was that? I thought I saw something highlight. Ah, it's the pilot light. Yeah, I don't think there's anything here. Open the desk. Sure. Yeah, I don't need, I don't know if I need that either, but whatever. We got it now, man. We got it now. Anything in here we need? Sensor module, you know, another stim pack would be nice. And I'm kind of wondering, let me check my weapons again. Okay, I'm just heading back out of the jail area. Yeah, we came down this way. I think we came down the stairs. A hammer, no. Oh, that was not what I thought it was. A Braxo cleaner. A camera, no. No, no, no. And I think we can go this way. Food. Oops. And what else? What else? What else? Butter knife, no. Nope. Pinion nuts. Yeah, why not? And let's actually eat those. And I should say that they're worn off soon. Or not. Okay, there's those. Cool. Get us a little bit more HP. And then we have Same room. Okay, this might have potential for something else. Nope. Doesn't look like there's anything in here that we could use. Sensor modules, no. One other thing, though, I was thinking, over by the jail cell, there was another door. I don't know if we went in it yet. Just going to double check quickly. Yeah, okay, we did. It was that one. Okay, cool. Let's go back upstairs, and then we'll go wander around a little bit more and get rid of the rest of these little motherfuckers. I'm going to do a quick save just in case, because I'm getting low on Stimpak, and I don't want to die down here. It's so scary. Yeah, we got rid of him. If there was anybody in here, they would have fucking come out. Yeah, nothing there. Like, the quest isn't completed yet, so there's still got to be some left. Possibly here and over there. Okay, so it's not here. Let's go down to the left here. This might be the sweet spot.
Antler says you are the one killing my kin.
Maybe.
Antler says you must die.
No. Oh boy. Stop disappearing, you fucking fool. I'm stuck here. Oh boy. Yeah, let's do that. And what's the other one? No, it's not that. And buff out. That's what it was. Bam! Holy shit, Davison. You one crazy motherfucker, I tell you. God damn, man. A bumper sword? Jesus Christ. Well, I'm gonna take it just because you're a pain in the ass, man. Fuck you. Here. Right. Jackass. Holy shit. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Which way do we go? Alright, I tell you what, guys. I'm going to bring it back once we get upstairs and we talk to Jason Derulo. And then we're going to call the episode. Holy shit, this is fucking intense, I tell you, man. Alright, guys. We actually got to level up as I was picking locks trying to find my way around. So, what do we want to do? We got 14. We'll do that. Where is it? And what else? There. That sounds good to me. Whew. Okay, I'll bring you back once we actually get somewhere, guys. I forget where the hell we're going. Alright, guys, we're looking for Jason Derulo somewhere in here.
Morning.
Good morning. Hello, hello. Afternoon, good evening, good day. Uh, Looks like you're somewhere around here. Nope, that's not it. Dude, stop fucking moving. Seriously, holy shit. Who the fuck are you? No.
Hey.
Hi. Okay, he's got to be up here somewhere. Hey.
Go bother Jason, Smooth.
Okay.
Stay away from me.
Shut up. You gotta ask what the fuck's wrong with that guy.
Is the way clear?
You know it.
I am Jason Bright, the prophet of the Great Journey. All the ghouls you see here are members of my flock.
You're what?
An auspicious name, don't you think? It was mine before I became as I am now. Before the Great War even.
Whoa, cool.
Truly does the Creator author a destiny for each and every one of us.
I'm sure he does.
Praise the Creator and bless you, Wanderer. The way is clear. I will lead my flock through the basement to the sacred site. I hope you will come find us there, Wanderer. There is much to be done.
Not in this fucking episode. Holy shit. He didn't give me anything. No money, no stim packs. Holy shit, he wasn't kidding. They're just fucking flying down there. Well, we could head to the RepConn basement and see what kind of crazy shit he's getting into. But if I'm going down there, you know what I'm going to be rocking? It's going to be this guy right there. Oh, yeah. Anyways, guys, I really hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, you already know what to do with that like button. And if you haven't hit the sub button yet, make sure you do that too. And you'll get to see at least 3 videos every single day. Take care.
Very simple.